percentage shooting team at 48%. They have since dropped down to 2 behind the Lakers. Robert Covington for 3.
That's the challenge with Samson. Momia, you know what I said to you moments ago. There is no home court advantage. Seeding is more about a matchup and trying to figure out a matchup. And you don't want to lose games to get you a matchup that is favorable. But other than that, the seedings.
B. Burns, our VP of broadcasting, but Greg Smith, Emily, they've done a fantastic job. Again, all our staff adapting to this new.
Have asked the question about the second unit. They've been the ones that have done put the Pacers back in position.
That's a foul on Houston, and P.J.
Stepping up on screens when McDermott comes off. They're really stepping up on him. And it won't allow McDermott to get a free look at his three-point shot.
Now Tucker into the corner. Covington. Nobody there to rebound for Houston. McLemore to Rivers. Back in the hands of Harden. Tucker in the corner.
Nice job defensively by the Pacers. It was a tough shot. As you said, no offensive rebound. That was good defense there.
And now Oladipo has it slapped away by both Rivers got the rebound because Victor got knocked off balance. Rivers again. Covington, Tucker.
Good run. Victor gets called for that foul. He slipped. Boy.
This is why he averages 7 assists per game, but Rivers hits the top of the backboard. Sumner inside foul. Extra pass, Rivers.
See, they get you scrambling. My goodness. Fortunately, Pacers did a nice job, but this group.
Here's number 9. Shot clock down to 4. Rivers,
short.
Air ball. Tucker missed it. He has had a tough afternoon.
Yeah, he is.
Is long on the 3, but the rebound comes out to Gordon. And now Harden all alone for 3. And coming up short, Aaron Holiday still can't get one to go in, but picked up by his brother. A 3 from Justin Holiday, too strong, and Turner the offensive rebound.
Boy, they're letting them play. I mean, the one thing you have to keep in mind when you've got a team like this, oh, my goodness.
Hey. That's an offensive foul.
I like the matchup. This is where Edmund Sumner can really bring some other value to the Pacers.
And now Tucker.
Good activity by Miles.
I guess incidental contact as Harden knocked Oladipo to the floor.